Come on.
Come on. And Nate, yes, I recognize that emblem. That big mansion, though.
You said he'd be home.
He's home. He's always home.
He is always home.
That house looks abandoned.
Because that's not where he lives. Follow me.
That's not where he lives. Nope.
He gets like that sometimes. You're about to find out why.
Mm-hmm.
Terrific.
Yep. It's all good.
Thought he was gonna fix the place up.
Yeah, well.
That was the plan. 15 years ago.
15 years ago.
So, you grew up here?
Yeah.
I was born here. I grew up in boarding school.
Oh, fun. And there's the front door. Should we knock? Yeah. I guess not the front door.
Is it always like this?
No, it wasn't. I got a lot of happy memories of this place.
Yeah?
Wish I could say the same.
You wish you could say the same, huh? Yeah. We all good? We all good in the house?
So how was he able to get permission to live outside a settlement?
Easy. Who was gonna tell him no?
Exactly. Who's gonna tell this guy no? Hello, Pops. It's Marcus.
Welcome home, James.
James.
How'd you know we were here? That's new.
That's new.
Not that new.
Dad, we need your help.
Mm-hmm. I'm all done helping you.
This time I'm not running from the cog.
Del, you win this too?
Waist deep.
You were supposed to keep him out of trouble.
Now you know that's not possible.
I'd introduce myself, but you'll be leaving soon.
JD, show him.
Show me what?
Our village was attacked.
And my mother was taken.
Taken?
Along with all our friends.
Dad, you should look at this.
No, you look. I warned you not to join the cog. What did you do?
Dad.
I told you. Don't go outsider. The cog will hunt you down. Again. What did you do?
Just shut up and look.
Aw, shit.
Shit.
Shit. Yes, shit.
Guys?
Thought you said you weren't running from the cog.
Yeah, that wasn't completely accurate.
God damn it, James!
God damn it, James! Hi!
Lieutenant, time to finish our earlier conversation.
Jin, listen, you have no idea what's actually happening here.
Oh, but I do.
No.
Sedition.
No.
Led by one James Dominic Phoenix.
No.
The son of a famously disgruntled old gear. Speaking of which, Sergeant, how are you? Sorry about the door.
Don't sweat it. We were just leaving.
Mm-hmm.
So we're clear, Sergeant. If you choose to aid these fugitives, I can't protect you.
Yeah, that sounds about right.
Son of a...
Son of a... And again! And again!
Holy shit!
Yeah!
All units, fire at will!
Aw, shit!
Go.
Run! Jump!
Nice to see you still have a way with people, Marcus.
Just head for the back door.
Away.
Guess we're dealing with this first.
Yeah. Damn, sure dealing with this first.
Watch it.
Damn.
What are you doing?
Well, then don't stand in my way. Got a sniper. Do I look unlawful? Let me answer that. Yes, and the answer is yeah. Motherfucker. I'm down! Give me a hand. Good. So yeah, Marcus is our dad. We play the main character, JD Phoenix, but we now have a fourth team member, Marcus Phoenix! Bam. Yo.
I gotcha.
At least the AI is slightly better in this game. Maybe not me, but you know.
That should do it.
Now again, we are on hardcore difficulty versus what we were playing before. Normal. Slight difference. Son of a... That works!
Cease and desist immediately.
I take it these are Jin's new toys.
Yeah, we've been playing with them all day.
Come on, follow me upstairs.
Wait, what's upstairs?
Family heirlooms.
Family heirlooms time! And we need to buy family heirlooms.
They're inside.
Son of a bitch.
So let's clean house.
Let's clean the house.
Drag out.
Hi, dude.
God damn it. More of them.
Hi.
More of them up here!
Yes!
Unit engaging. Incoming fire detected. We are authorized to subdue all hostile targets. Reload initiated.
What are you doing, Del? Oh. Apparently I was able to shoot through him. And again. Go!
Cool.
Okay, that might have been my fault, but... all good.
This way.
Some nice house.
Now which damn book is it?
Been a while. Now, there it is. Act 2, Chapter 2, Geared Up. Yes.
Yeah, now these are my.
I just went Iron Man difficulty. God, that'd be ridiculous. Stop pulling a Val? Really think I'd ever stop pulling a Val? I think it's more Vals should stop pulling a Trunks.
Probably with your ass on fire.
Haven't worn that in a while. Been 25 years. Luckily, I had one women's one. Well, yeah, it was Anya's. Who do you think JD's mother is?
Let me get that.
Kind of feels like I'm wearing a door.
Good. It's supposed to.
Yeah.
Didn't get your name.
Kate.
Well, take good care of that armor, Kate.
Yeah.
It belonged to my mother.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, what's that?
Ah.
Just calling in a favor.
Speaking of favors, you probably want this back.
Thanks, Del. All right. Time to introduce the new cog to the old cog.
Yeah.
And clear these bucket heads out of my house.
Damn straight.
Grab what you need. Should be enough to go around.
Oh, custom Lancer. I will never get rid- Oh, yeah, I'm taking
put this
that.
To good use.
Am Hammer burst, incendiary, grenade. Yeah. What else we got around here? Thank you. Custom land. Retro. Oh, should I double it? Yes, double it. Yeah, all right, fine. I'll stick to one that makes more sense. Excuse me. Although that doesn't have much ammo, does it?
Okay. Like that.
Custom Lancer, I'm gonna keep this for the whole game. Maybe.
Oh shit! The spaces through the wall!
Where are they now?
Take them out! Containment target spotted.
Hey, somebody come get me!
I heard you!
Fuck! There! Son of a bitch! I just wanna! God.
Dad, what's the plan here?
You gotta get to my truck.
This truck. This truck. Okay.
Trust me. You won't get away so easy this time.
God damn it.
God damn it. I just tuned it up. All right, new plan. Take out that Kestrel.
Hey.
Take it easy on the house.
Yeah, really?
Take out his engine!
Oh, shit. You got this?
Hey, she's pulling out!
Damn straight I am.
Is she done?
I don't think so.
Looks like if I don't get shot, well then you play, Val.
Are you kidding
me? Just have co-op mode. Excuse me! Yeah, it is hard for me not to get shot. I mean, that's a very good point. Very good point. Hmm. Buy the system? Psh, you can get one for only 200 bucks. Keep it up.
Kestrel's back. Take cover.
Okay.
You have nowhere left to run.
Yeah. Probably I have to take it out.
My goddamn house!
Yeah, you bitch! Gotcha, bitch.
Oh boy.
God damn it!
Well, shit.
So, Dad, the cog is still after us. Your truck just blew up, and the house is on fire. Is there a plan B?
Yeah, there's a plan B, but it's down in the cellar. Grab some ammo and let's get out of here.
Okay, I got ammo. You need that table? It's not a table.
Check oh. The armory and take what you need.
It kind of is. Alright, it was a desk. It's an impenetrable desk. Alright, let's move on.
Citizens, you are in an illegal area.
Of a bitch! Damn it! I can't. Yeah, bitch. Let's go.
Moving now. Clear him out.
Crap. I feel like we're outnumbered. Just a bit. Just a bit outnumbered. There goes another! And another? And another!
Guys, this place is coming down.
Downstairs, go!
Alright.
Get to the cellar!
Whoa! Hello! What's up? It was a house and it was a fixed up, but now it's just,
This is a dead end.
Not anymore.
You built an escape tunnel out of your own house.
Just follow me.
Of course he did.
Why the hell did you build this?
For emergencies. I'd say this counts.
Now, well, you could have finally fixed up the outside instead.
A lot of good that would have done now.
Guys, stop it. How about we talk about, well, I don't know, the monsters that just ran off with all our friends?
Those
are
monsters,
huh? As
soon
as we get out of here, we'll deal with that. Now, come on.
We'll deal with it after we come out of here? Are you sure? Just what you want to do? Just after? Afterwards? Not now?
With any luck, Jin will think we didn't make it out of the house.
She's still gonna sweep the property.
Then we'll handle it.
Mm-hmm. Cool. Nice to have Marcus back. For now.
Holy shit.
Holy shit.
As I said, welcome home.
Alright, so I come
all
home.
Alright, looks like we lost him. Let's cut through the garden.
There's way too much cover here.
Definitely didn't lose him. Condor incoming!
Yeah, I highly doubt we lost him.
Yeah.
down.
All right. Through the greenhouse.
Dad, greenhouse. Where the
hell are you going? To the barn.
To the barn.
Where's that?
The other side of the estate.
Yeah. Is there a reason? Oh, this is a very, this is a good reason. There's a very good reason we're going to the barn.
There's a dropship.
Very fast.
Shit, they're gonna mess up my fucking tomatoes.
Fuck you, bastards! You leave the tomatoes alone. What did they do to you? You bastards. Hi. Were you expensive? I am not sorry.
Another Congo! The hell did you guys do?
Funny story, Dad. We have no idea.
Yeah, we really have no idea. Probably a good idea. See, Dad? You have one tomato plant still standing. Two! Actually. Shit. And some orchids? Y'all good now?
Just follow the path.
Okay. Got this. I can follow a path. Oh, shit. Storm blowing in.
Oh no. We got a wind flare coming in.
Everyone, back to the greenhouse. Now.
No. The barrel shed is better shelter. We're almost there.
Is it?
All right, get inside.
Need some help here.
The door.
Shit! Drop pod! Take cover!
Really? They're putting all the ammo and everything
everywhere. Coming in.
What the fuck? Why are there so many?
That's all of them.
No. That worked.
First my tomatoes, now this.
Dad, this wind flare's not getting up. We gotta move.
No, we hunkered down here. Wait it out.
But isn't this building a little wooden?
It'll hold.
It'll hold.
It'll hold.
It'll hold. It will hold.
Shit! Condor coming in!
I'd say it has not held. At all. Thank you. Wait a minute! Wait a minute, move! Oh shit! Yeah, we'll go with that. That's a thing that just happened. Hi. Don't say it.
Not a goddamn word.
Not a goddamn word. Exactly. Not a goddamn word. Word. Excuse me. Huh.
I need a hand.
Let's move it out. Right. Be good. He's gonna get shot. Yep. That looked like it hurt.
Come on.
These things give me the goddamn creeps.
I remember when DBs were just glorified garbage collectors.
Yeah.
I said my piece when the Shepherds went online. Didn't help.
Didn't help, huh?
Heads up, more DBs!
Hey! The new cog. Pathetic! Pathetic little robot. So I guess, you know, you just keep manufacturing them a lot quicker. And, you know, training people. Come on! What we got? What do we got? There we go, and there goes another. Another! Mm-hmm. That's suppression mode. I'll flank him. Or not. Hey, it works! Hey!
How many of these bots does Jin have anyway?
You really want to know?
See that windmill? That's where we're headed.
I thought we were going to a barn.
We are.
Yeah.
Right next to each other.
Mm-hmm. Right next to each other. That's the plan.
Is this your family's estate, Marcus?
Hmm.
No. It belonged to my late wife's family.
Ah.
Mom loved it here. I'm just glad she didn't have to see any of this.
That makes two of us.
Don't mind if I do. So I'm gonna have wind flare anyway.
Come on, we're almost there.
I forgot how big this place was.
It's huge.
Well, it's getting smaller by the moment.
Hey, you hear that?
Kestrel!
Another one! But of course! Jesus!
Having fun, James?
I'm having a blast!
Sure. Why? Aren't you?
Oh, it's always good to see you.
These two always like this?
Can't you feel the love?
There's usually more yelling.
Apparently, there's usually more yelling. More. Act 2, Chapter 3. Plan B! No, I think we're more on Plan C at this point. Maybe D? We're gonna wait to Z, I think. I think that's the plan. To get the plan to wait. I'm a bitch!
Pick that! Back in the fight!
Well, they don't go down as I do! See what happens to his mom? I think I missed this. So what happens to his mom? She's dead. Didn't explain why.
Another dropship!
More incoming.
We got a heavy.
Yeah? Wait, is one way to describe it? Some of these guys, compared to the locust, are easier. Fight through the pain! Get in cover! Jesus. Thank you.
Get down! Kestrel!
You're attacking my patient!
Another one? Oh.
Beautiful thing!
Right! Right.
Waste the Kestrel!
It's a freaking armored chopper. Remote control and all, or computer control, or whatever. Okay. Come on. Yeah. man, she's down! Woo! That works.
Kestrel's down. We gotta keep pushing to that barn.
What's in the barn, Dad?
A couple of mules.
Oh, this ought to be good.
Couple of mules, huh?
Guys, we got another wind flare.
Already?
Head through the ravine.
Oh, this'll be fun. This is gonna be so much fun. Oh! Getting through the ravine!
There's not much shelter between us and that barn. We gotta hurry.
Yeah? Should've told you that. Could just sit it out, but nah.
Jen's got us surrounded. Now what?
Let's divide their fire. James, which side do you want?
I don't fucking know. I'll go the road,
we got
I
left.
Guess.
Kate, Del, you take right.
Got it.
Oh. It's a little windy. Wee bit windy.
Sniper, take cover.
It's all good. Dead. Mavadu.
I know. Damn.
I bet I can walk through this. I'm not totally sure. Achievement. God, defeat enemies in the environment during the wind flare.
Shit. Gate's locked. See if there's a way to open.
Gate's open. Come on through.
Ow! Thanks for the warning.
We're pushing ahead. Can use some covering fire.
Great warning. Spinning, isn't it? Oh, wind flares. All hell's breaking loose. At least we haven't had lightning.
We've got a guardian.
You're dead. Guys out at least. Woohoo! Ha! Son of a bitch! Yep. Give me.
Down.
He's down.
Dad, the storm wall's coming in.
All right, through the gate. We gotta get to that barn.
Do we?
Need help here.
Open the door. Push it open. Oh, look, we're back together. There it is!
Storm wall's here!
Go, go!
Yeah! Oh, fuck me. Yeah!
Don't let him hit you!
No shit! Can he kill you pretty quickly?
Go, go, get inside!
Damn straight. That's what I'm talking about. And they are done. Are we are safe? I don't know. Are we safe? Shit.
Sergeant! So you're surrounded, obviously. Things are on fire, and your home, well, it's destroyed.
Wait for it.
Gives me pleasure. But if you don't come out immediately, I can't be held responsible for what happens next.
Uh-oh.
To you or your son.
Oh, it's fine. We...
Well?
Wait for it. Stop. Go. Listen. You old bastard. Well, fuck you too, bitch.
Well, so much for your big escape plan. They're still on us.
Yeah, James. I noticed. Just drive.
Act 2, Chapter 4, The Great Escape.
Chance overreaction. It's called a vulture. Sexy, right?
James, watch those firebombs.
Yeah, this might take a lot of try. I remember this take a while. It took a while. A lot of attempts the first time.
Up ahead, clear the way.
Mind.
Dad, where are we going?
Fort Revolve.
A historical site? There's nothing there.
It's not what's there. It's what's underneath it.
Hey, I go boom. I go boom. I did. I just parked him out of difficulty. Drive straight onto big structure thing? You did.
Watch it!
Uh-oh.
Dad, look out!
Yes!
Checkpoint!
Hit his engines!
The fuck do you think I'm doing? Midnight.